A possible change to the voting system in Georgia. Today, the House subcommittee approved legislation for new electronic touchscreen voting machines that then print paper ballots. This has been a long debated issue, as you know. Many say electronic ballots are easier to use, but critics say paper ballots are cheaper and they're more secure. The measure now goes before the full House for a vote.